Rodgers operates on a first and long. Nice pocket. Throws downfield wide open, making a nice move. Zach Gentry, and Zach Gentry's to the house.
Don't they?
Yes, they do. Thomas Wilcher, former running back at Michigan as a head coach over
here. Nice throw. Oh, man. Peters at the controls.
Oh, wow.
Deep ball. Right sideline. And caught inside the...
He's thrown one pass this year. This is his second. Floats it to Wheatley. Wheatley with a first on the clock. Peters. Left. Got it. Looking up the right side. Touchdown, Chris Evans.
Yeah, he went man.
Toure with the pressure. Peters. Found an open man.
Rollout action. They'll come back the other way. Safety valve to the tight end. It's McCune. It's touchdown.
Kicker, but they'd like to get 7 yards and pick up a first down, and they do just that. Wide open, Gentry. Zach Gentry pulled the wrong way, but then corrected to be Michigan football. Peters getting some pressure from Walker, escapes to the right and dumps it to Higdon. Higdon breaking tackles to the outside. On McCune. Wide open. Zach Gentry. And they're going to throw for him. Easy pitch and catch. Easy touchdown, Michigan.
Here's Peters to throw it with time. DeVivers got the receiver, and it's caught. Gentry down at the 5. At the 5. Peters throws the fake to People's Jones. Gets it. Just a matter of obviously where those feet come down. Good portrait. Peters, straight drop. Looks deep. Pass People's Jones. And it's caught at the 35. Peters, yeah. The shotgun. Dancing. Throws across the middle. And he has Evans for a first down and more. After the 19-yard gain, first and 10. Peters will let it fly. Underneath, caught by McCune. Peters a throw on first down. Sideline toss, has a receiver, and it's Hill.
Here it comes. Peters complete for the first down to Zach Gentry. Peters has Crawford.